Okay. Do you have your lashes yet? This first pair is the I Envy Feline Vibe 4 Lash. This gives you a cat eye and a fox eye look, which is my absolute favorite look. This gives you an eye lifting effect, and it also has a longer outer corner, which I love. I love for my lashes to start off shorter in the inner corners and then extend on the outer corners, which gives it a very sultry effect, and it's double layered on the outer edge. This is the I Envy VV5 Lash. It has a crisscross style, and this is my favorite lash, guys. It's so beautiful, light, and fluffy. It has a unique woven pattern. It's a textured 3D effect, and I already told you guys that it has a crisscross style, but that provides natural fullness, and it's very lightweight. Are the I Envy Feline Vibe 3 lashes, and these lashes are a must-have to achieve that ultra cat eye, fox eye makeup look, especially if you're going to be wearing eyeliner. Now, these lashes are made the same way the other lashes were made. It has an eye lifting effect with a longer outer corner, and it's also double layered on the edge for a fuller look. And these might be my second favorite lashes. Like, I'm very in love with it. It's so sultry. And last but not least, the I Envy Feline Vibe 5 Lash. And at first, I wasn't too crazy about it, but I absolutely love it. Do you see how it really defines my eye shape? Now, this lash is a little shorter than the previous lashes, so you do want to carefully place it. But I love the eye lifting effect it has, and I think this is the most sultry lash that we have. And of course, it is double layered at the ends for a more full effect. All the links will be in my description box, guys. Don't forget to leave me a great big thumbs up. I'll see you next time.